Hey, so I gotta tell you something. And again, you know, I'm telling you because I totally trust you, this is sort of like my gesture that like I trust you, like all the stuff we talked about, I really believe in.
Yeah.
I found the idol.
That's so awesome. God, did you first day or second day?
I found it, well, I thought it out overnight, just thinking about the clues and kind of working it out. But, you know, if we can somehow turn the game around and get us ahead, and I figured, like, you know, you're in a situation where I could save your butt, I mean, I'll do it.
Oh, so. I appreciate that. No, I trust you. You know that I trust you.
Yeah.
Becky and I have, I think, a tight bond and strong alliance coming out of our Puka tribe. You know, I think it's a huge advantage in this game to have someone that you can absolutely trust. And I think given our backgrounds and our common interests, so I felt comfortable disclosing the information to her.
I'm not going to tell anybody. I don't think you should tell anybody yet.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm so excited. I'm so proud of you. That's so awesome.
I think Ozzy does agree that you're deserving, but just because of today,
she had a moment.
She was really, really strong today.
I was trying to convince him.
No, but he doesn't want the one making a decision, and I don't think he's gonna budge on that. So, if you want that, I'll give it to you. I mean, it would be a guaranteed way to get into the final three. Obviously, I'm exposing myself to risk, which I'm willing to do.
I could save Becky tonight by giving her the idol. The downside to that, for me, is I'd be at risk. There's no guarantee that I won't get voted out tonight. So I'm personally facing a major dilemma.
Well, there's not going to be any surprises at tribal, right?
No. Did she ask you to give her the item? No? No.
I've had to make so many compromises and break in so many promises, but the one thing I've always kind of stayed true to is my friendship with Becky. So to continue honoring that, I feel that I might have to give her the idol.
One, two, three.
It's a tough, tough decision. And I hope to God just things work out.